Hey there, folks. Chris here with the Noir double bill on Blu-ray released by Flickr Alley and restored by the UCLA Film Intelligent Archive, thanks to Eddie Muller's Film Noir Foundation, as well as the British Film Institute and the Hollywood Foreign Press Association's Charitable Trust, The Guilty and High Tide, both starring Don Cassell and directed by John Reinhardt, a relatively unknown director by name, but definitely left his mark for noir fans with his films, especially with these two gems. So let's start things off with The Guilty from 1947, about a couple guys who share an apartment while dating twins. And when a nice one is murdered, her boyfriend is accused of the crime. It doesn't get any more noir than that. And what an impressive presentation. This was restored from a 35mm nitrate composite fine-grained master, and it's a beautiful print that showcases a clean and crisp transfer with deep but well-balanced black lows, with a fine layer of grain that doesn't overpower the image. This also includes the mono track that remains clean and well-balanced. No issues here in the dialogue throughout the film. And on that note, I'm rating the picture quality a 4.5 out of a 5, and a 5 for the sound. Next up, High Tide, also released in 1947, which reunited the same star and director, along with the same screenwriter and cameraman. Pretty interesting. And the story focuses on a private detective played by Don Cassell, of course, who is involved in an escalating conflict between a gambling syndicate leader and a crusading newspaper editor. An enjoyable movie that's well written and shot, and wonderful performances by the cast. Presentation-wise, this is a great-looking print. Another clean transfer, although it's slightly not as sharp as The Guilty, but really nice deep black lows with the grain intact. The mono track was equally great. I found it well balanced and I didn't come across any issues here in the dialogue. So I'm rating this one a 4 out of a 5 for the picture and a 5 for the sound. And both films are presented in the 4:3 aspect ratio. For bonus content, get quite a few fascinating features that are well worth the purchase price alone. One of which is an introduction to The Guilty and High Tide by the Czar of Noir, author, film historian, founder and president of the Film Noir Foundation, and host of TCM's Noir Alley, Eddie Muller gives his thoughts on these films. Plus Jack Rather, a legacy of film and friendship with author and film historian Alan K. Rohde, featuring interviews with Chris Rather and Gretchen Cassell Bernfeld, the daughter of Don Cassell, which was recorded via Zoom, as well as Nightmare, the life and films of Cornell Woolrich, a documentary by Stephen C. Smith and Eddie Muller exploring the life and work of author Woolrich, plus John Reinhardt, Direction Without Borders, featuring Alan K. Rohde, critic Dave Kerr, and others, plus Lee Tracy, The Fastest Mouth in the West, a profile on the actor by writer and film historian Imogen Sarah Smith. And if that's not enough, also included our commentaries, one for The Guilty with author and film scholar Jake Hinkson, and the other for High Tide with Alan K. Rohde, plus a souvenir booklet and reversible artwork, which is always a treat. So another fantastic release by Flickr Alley. I really admire the amount of work that is involved to make this edition a reality, from finding the right prints by Eddie Muller to the restoration, and the wealth of features by all those involved. This is what the love for cinema is all about, and I highly recommend this release. And until next time, take care.